another video, guys. Yeah! That's got to be the weirdest intro I ever made, but today I am showing, I just wrote my top 10 list, and today I'm going to be showing you my top 10 things. Number 10, playing in school. Playing in school isn't the best thing in the world. Well, it did get onto my list, and I don't really like it, but I was lucky to get on my list because there's a lot more I like less than it. Like school lessons, for example. Number 9 was The Lion King. The Lion King film, I put it at number... No, I have it the wrong way around. See the 9 there? See it on the right hand? It says The Lion King. It's a good film. There's like 2 versions actually. And it did get number 9. It did get a respectable pop. Number 8 is actually a little bit of a shocker here. Playing with my dog. You might think that would got, if I didn't put it on my list, it would get higher than number 8, but there's 7 more things like more than playing with a dog. So yeah. Number 7, Christmas. Christmas was, well, it comes every year. It's like the chance to get anything you want and give people what they've been asking for. So yeah, that's mostly what Christmas is about, and it got number 7. Number 6 is Minecraft. Minecraft is a game I've always loved. It's a game I always will love. It's been this like mighty popular game, which I love. I actually love it. Minecraft is so good. And I did put it in number 6. And number 5 was Nanas and Grandads. And this counts for all my Nanas and Grandads. Like that. Number 4 was my Ted. I've put him in a few videos before, like showed up sometimes. Yeah, but doesn't really show up in my videos. He does, but he just, that's really Ted's. Number 3 is Fortnite Battle Royale. Fortnite Battle Royale. It's my favourite game in the history of ever. It shows you with little guns and you got to kill enough of players to get a victory royale, which I really like. I like getting victory royales. It's so much fun getting victory royales. And I love it. Just real. Love it. Love it, and I always will love it. Number 2, Hulk versus Superman. Hulk vs Superman, it's just my favourite thing to really watch right now. Hulk vs Superman is really interesting. Shows the Hulk getting angry, Superman getting angry too, and the person who created it on YouTube just gets better every year. Better. I did put a video on about, no, it wasn't a week ago, no, 3 days ago actually, I think. It says 4 now, sometimes you should do a little trick. Don't know why. And Hulk vs Superman, I did say I was going to record it, but I can't, that'd be copyright. So I ended up didn't, otherwise I wouldn't be recording this video. And then number 1 is Mums and Dads.